Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Grab some food before you go. Take a look at the menu. We'll see you around.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct, don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Let's head on out.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Huh.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Thank you.
So Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of Specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do. This is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? How about some geese all chips for the road? Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Look out, stomach.
Y'all come back soon.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
Done for the day.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave it consuming to other humans.
You see this, Noct?
What about it? This'll really fatten you up.
Duh, it's fat chocobo feed.
Right, let's get to work.